From 2016 to almost like end of 2017, I was basically studying theoretical physics just for fun. I was like looking into all the lecture series and all the textbooks that I can find. I will come back from my office and study hard equations. Like other people watched Netflix, I just did maths. Yeah. So this went on for like 1 to 2 to 2.5 years, and until I reached to a position like I have almost covered most of the basics that I can gather from open internet. Now the next obvious thing that makes sense for me is to join an bachelor program on physics and start my physics career from there. So then I was again thinking like, okay, I have spent this much of time being a civil engineer, so does it make sense to start all over again, do physics and all stuff? And at those points, like I wasn't really sure what to do about life. I was like, I had a stable job. I didn't much worried about my career and stuff. And so at that moment, it was like end of 2017, October, I found out about Bitcoin. And the moment I found out about Bitcoin, I kind of realized like this is exactly the kind of thing that I have been waiting for. A kind of subject which is intriguing enough, which can spark my curiosity, and which I can just like delve into after like coming back from office and forgetting the world. So that's how I started my Bitcoin journey. Back at the very beginning, it was just for curiosity. I just wanted to understand what this thing is, what the heck is happening, what people are talking about. And very soon I found out like it's a very, very deep rabbit hole.